everyone, welcome back to Computer Experts. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to uninstall Node.js from your Windows 10. For uninstalling Node.js from your system, first of all, let's check whether it's there or not. For this, first of all, type cmd in the search box of your Windows 10 and then right here node-v for checking whether Node.js is installed in your laptop or not. See here, the installation version has been shown on the screen. It starts the uninstallation process. Now, for this, first of all, type the control panel in the search box of your Windows 10. Now, this screen which flashing out here is showing you certain options. If the category option is not selected in your system, then you have to select the category option from here. After clicking on Programs, search for the Node.js installed by clicking on the vertical scroll bar which is shown here. Otherwise, just type Node.js in the search box and find out the Node.js. By scrolling, you can find out the Node.js option as visible on the screen. Now select the Node.js and then click on uninstall to start the uninstallation process. Now the screen which is flashing here is showing you whether you want to uninstall or not. Yes, we are very much sure to uninstall it. Now the uninstallation process has been started. Just wait for some time. way, you can uninstall the Node.js from your machine. That's all for today. Stay connected for further videos of the channel. Until then, goodbye and good luck.